Now take note, Genesis chapter number 2 from verse number 15. God put the man in the garden for two primary purposes: to tend it, to look after it, and to keep it, to guide it, to make sure that there is no enemy that comes into that garden. Or better put, God creates a boundary to make sure that no devil cross that boundary. But to watch over that boundary, it is the responsibility of the man he created in his image and in his likeness, or better put, in his image, and to function like him.